use the current from that fan to go up. Knuckles, it's triangle dive time. Looks like we can use the current from that fan to go up. Knuckles, it's triangle dive time.
We can use the current from that fan to go up. Ready to try the triangle dive?
Got it.
Looks like we can use the current from that fan to go up. Knuckles, it's triangle dive time.
We can go up if we use the current from that fan. Knuckles, let's get ready to use the triangle dive.
All right, here we go.
Press the A button after a jump in power formation for triangle dive. We'll all form a triangle and glide.
Press the A button after a jump in power formation for triangle dive. All three of us form a triangle and glide.
Got it.
Here we go.
For triangle dive, press the A button after a jump in power formation. We'll grab him to form a triangle to glide.
Yes!
Let's go!
Yes!
Let's go! Whee!
It's because we're getting closer to the center.
I guess we're heading in the right direction.
Leave it to me. Let's get going.
Got it. Take this. Take this. Take this.
Here we go.
Leave it to me.
Not a bad. Touching a wall, use homing attack with me as leader. Press the A button while facing it to perform triangle jump. Use the control stick to adjust the jump angle.
Leave it to me.
Here we go.
With Sonic as leader, use homing attack to approach a wall. Press the A button to perform triangle jump. Use the control stick to change the jump angle.
Got it.
Here we go.
With Sonic as leader, use homing attack to approach a wall. Press the A button to perform triangle jump. Use the control stick to change the jump angle.
Head for a wall, use homing attack with Sonic as the leader. Press the A button for triangle jump. Use the control stick to change the jump angle.